guys, we're back with Bowdy the Dodging Puppy.
Yay!
So, I have noticed a lot of people put harnesses on boxers. Because they can be hard to control. That one that used to come here, Blue, I mean, he flat out went away. I mean, I'm sure Shu did probably too. I'm sure we have shoes on her. Bowdy, well, he was a reliable off-leash. But what this dog has is an aversion. I didn't want to say an aversion. He's got a game in his head that's sort of, you're the antidote to fun, and I'm going to run away from you. So, Bowdy, it is really about proximity. I don't want a dog, I want a dog to feel comfortable in any proximity to me.
Yay.
Right now I've got him by the box.
Yay.
OMG, I don't want to fight. I don't want to combat. That's my move right there. I'm feeding it out. And that signals non-combatant. Non-combatant. And I do want a dog. And that's what I want you guys to think of. If we can quickly conjure the dog from free agency, which is what I just did, then while I'm doing my job. Bowdy. And that scene, my character just keeps going, unfazed. You guys can see what's happening right here. My leash and box are not counterbalanced. So I need to fix that. But I want to make sure I'm not doing anything to damage. So, I've got my turn with the heel. And I'm all over my verbal commands now. And I am posturing this specific way with the leash. Holding it down. I lit it up right when he started moving faster. But if you said, well, you're not using it for a rudder, and I would say, well, yes, I would say heel. Holding it down. Just getting ready to say I was going to add my nick, but I'm going to tell you the caveat. I had it on zero. So now I'm going to start marrying it together with my hand. Oh, you didn't have a clue. Sparkles, can you help me? Can you help me, Sparkles?
Yay!
So I'm going to tell you, I rewarded the sit, even though I can tell you, he's getting ready to do it. And I'm going to tell you why, because he threw that paw out. I didn't lose anything by giving it to him for the sit. I want you to understand. At that point, I'm rewarding movement. And I could have thrown in about 20 downs right there. All right, now I'm going to pick him up with the pager watch. Bowdy. I actually didn't. He actually did it himself. I've got my leash head. Heel. And I'm speeding the leash up too. Watch. Heel. Heel. I'm going to go right back to where I was and do my down. I'm going to have all the same posture and everything. Down. I'm going to tell you what I did. I threw my pager in there. These pagers are honestly loud enough. If you really listen, you can hear them. I'm going to reward my leg kick.
Yay.
All right, watch. I'm going to pick him up this time, though. Bowdy.
Yay.
I almost hit jerks me, I am going to add my mitt. All right, watch. So I'm going to bring my leash up a little bit down. And the reason I brought it up was because it would be more obvious when it went down.
Yay.
Oh, look who arrived at the party. And I want to reward the leg kicking. That is. Because I'm rewarding. What's wrong?
Oh, no.
He's perfectly trying to rob you.
He's silly.
Yay.
He's a silly goose.
I want to reward the leg kicking. Watch. And in fact, I should mirror it.
Yay.
He's not doing it yet, but Master Barney, I gotta have another leg kicker.
We gotta have our leg kickers.
Alright, watch. Gretchen's at home going, why are we doing this? Alright, forget about that. I'm gonna pick him up. Watch. Bowdy.
Yay!
Oh boy, Hazard in the road right there. Steer clear of the boxer and her horn. Yay! Let me go way around.
Yay.
Hazard in the road. All right, look, so I've got my leash up here. It's going to be more obvious. I'm going to do my pager down. Oh, you precious, tender little dog. All right, now look, I'm going to look for some leg kicks. Down. Oh, I hope my bulldog doesn't down. There's my pager.
Yay.
Here's my... And if you said, you're saying yay made him do it, I'd say, whatever made him do it. Yay! Whatever made him do it. That's my job. And I'm throwing my pager in there. And I've got my move. Down. Oh, if you start barking at me too, I'll tell you who's going to have an infraction.
Yay!
A slight infraction.
No, that was this video I saw. This guy that, you know, another YouTube bully. David the dog trainer. I'm sure I can say that because there's probably a lot of them. But he had this video of these dogs. Okay, now there's penalties for the infractions or something. I was like, oh my god.
Jeez.
All right, look at the leg, though. Foot is, if I can get my foot out from under there, do you see my foot under there?
Yeah.
Not my foot,
his foot. Oh, his foot on the leash. No.
Yay.
All right, watch. I'm going to pick him up. And I'm going to really enunciate. Bowdy. And I literally heel. Uh-oh. Yay. I'm going to tell you. You don't want to see that white boxer seeing you grabbing for that thing. Watch. I've got my leash up, down. Oh, you precious man. And I did. It was all synced up. My voice, the pager, the leash.